This year marks the 75th anniversary of Dietz Watson, bringing premium meats and artisan cheeses to your local deli and grocer. To celebrate, we decided to hit the open road in our Four Generations of Flavor food truck. With California in the rearview, the food truck made its way to Washington and the Pacific Northwest. Naturally, we took the scenic route as we traveled up the left coast. We received a warm welcome from the good folks of the Evergreen State. To return the favor, Chef Brock and the gang fed a flurry of hungry customers at the nearby Albertsons and Metro markets. We brought a little Southwest flavor up north in the form of our Santa Fe turkey Christine's. We passed out plenty of paninis as well. To celebrate the 4th of July, we stopped by Seattle's Gasworks Park for a picturesque picnic day. The locals lined up to chow down on some of our scrumptious samples. Chef added his own signature glaze to our Dietz Watson buffalo chicken sausage. Folks couldn't wait to try the spicy dish. Chef's Black Forest ham quesadillas and regionally inspired quinoa salad rounded out the tasty trio. After a long day of feeding new friends, we retreated to an awe-inspiring fireworks spectacular. Those in the know will tell you, there's no better place to take in the 4th's festivities than the Emerald City Lakefront. By then it was time to get back on the road and head off to our next stop. We're spending 7 months visiting 27 cities and driving over 10,000 miles just to bring some of our favorite flavors to our friends across the country. Check back with us often to see where we're headed next and what delicious creations will be featured. We'll see you on the road.